That was when Godzilla first appeared. A 50-meter-tall kaiju that laid ruin to a city center. Godzilla may not have been fast on his feet, but the threat he posed to mankind was undeniable. We know that Godzilla's claws and his powerful tail constitute his primary means of attack. We also have it on record that he used his oversized upper body to charge at his target. Also lets loose atomic breath, a blast attack from his mouth which can turn a town into a sea of fire in seconds. Data we currently have on record, but we know very little about how or why he possesses such unimaginable powers. At the time, Godzilla returned to the sea at the dear cost of Professor Serizawa's life. So many paid the ultimate sacrifice back then. But humanity gained two valuable things as a result. The first is G-energy. As a result of our studies, we discovered the very essence of Godzilla's life force and turned it into a powerful fuel for humanity. Now, without G-energy, our civilization would fall apart within a very short span of time. The second is G-force. If the worst should happen and Godzilla or anything of equal threat to mankind should ever appear again, G-Force is there to remove the threat. And that's where you come in, ma'am.
As far as the public knows, G-Force is merely a response unit created to handle disasters. If you learn anything, you'll contact me immediately, correct? So now, after 60 years, there are signs that Godzilla has returned.
I'll give you the short explanation, ma'am. Should Godzilla ever appear again, we will need you and the Cabinet to set the disaster level. We at G-Force will then respond accordingly.
So I'm ultimately responsible for our strategy to Godzilla. I will not hesitate to act, soldier, although it may very well cost me my political career.
We're picking up a strong signal. It's heading to the surface. Is this Godzilla? We cannot determine whether it is the same Godzilla as in our records. What does Godzilla want? Oh no. Not the generator!
It must be the G-energy generator. It's the only explanation as to why he chose to come ashore in this area. We discovered G-energy because of him, but it turns out the stuff is his favorite meal.
Maybe Godzilla holds a grudge. After all, the reason he was born in the first place was... forgive me. I spoke out of turn.
It's fine. We need to consider all lines of thinking here. We are going to disaster level one. We must protect our country.
Moving to commence level one response, ma'am.
We're in danger here.
Data collection seems to be complete. Second squad, begin your assault.
Godzilla. Smile for the camera, Godzilla baby.
reached the data collection point. Third squad, begin your assault.
Roger! Move out when you've got the data!
Godzilla has reached Zone 3.
We're done for.
By collecting data, we are able to discover new strategies we can use to employ against Godzilla. Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area.
Oh my god! That's Godzilla!
Data collection is proceeding as planned. Godzilla has reached Zone 4. Fourth squad, begin your assault. We can switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
What I'd do for a bit more excitement round.
The generator is losing power. It'll be destroyed if we don't do something. The generator's defensive measures are operating at optimum levels.
That data is mine.
Generator's power levels have hit zero. Godzilla is far larger than when he came ashore, ma'am. It must be the purity of the matter he absorbed. It's accelerating his growth. You were right. He came ashore in search of food.
Incredible. But I doubt it'll be enough to satisfy 60 years of hibernation.
I wish we knew what Godzilla was thinking right now. Do you think he will search for another food source?
And I have to worry about the people's doubts. I hope they don't call for my head. There's no one else in politics who's equipped to handle such difficult decisions.
Where is Godzilla heading? Godzilla has entered the area. He's going after the generator.
We have no idea how big he can get. Better that we get the party started sooner rather than later.
Hey, we're sitting ducks here!
Data collection seems to be complete. generator is losing power.
Smile for the camera, Godzilla baby.
The signal. It's not Godzilla. ETA in 60 seconds. Sixth squad, begin your assault.
Hello, Godzilla.
The generator's power levels are at zero. It looks to have been completely destroyed. No! There are more of them? Are they drawn to Godzilla somehow?
Pull it back as soon as we have the data.
Data collection is proceeding as planned.
You're gonna burn, sucker!
Yeah.
here, can he?
The giant kaiju has gone down. I guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator.
Look at the size of it.
Generators. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
It's hard to say if any of this was worth it.
Where is Godzilla heading? Godzilla is on the move. He's taken the exact route we predicted.
What happens here will impact the whole planet. We need to act, and we need to act now.
Is proceeding as planned.
I've got Godzilla squarely in my sights.
No! Get away! We got more!
Second squad, begin your assault. Has reached Zone 3. Unidentified creature confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 30 seconds. Godzilla is approaching the generator. The generator is losing power. It's Rodan! Third squad, begin your assault.
Data.
Data collection is complete.
letting you live.
Now that Godzilla has defeated his enemy, be sure to turn his attention to the generator. All generators in the area are destroyed. Godzilla survived.
I am fully aware there are those who consider my decisions hasty. If the people want it, I will gladly step down.
Where is Godzilla heading? Approaches. I have to keep my cool.
This is no time for crying. We've got to get our priorities in order.
The area's generators are equipped with an emergency shutdown system. The population will not be pleased to bear the cost of getting it up and running again, but if it means stopping Godzilla from growing stronger, they'll have to cope. Commencing generator shutdown sequence. 300 seconds until shutdown. All G-Force units, buy us time until the shutdown is complete. Unidentified creature confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 60 seconds. Godzilla is approaching the generator. The generator is losing power. Generator has been destroyed. Godzilla has reached Zone 3. First squad, begin your assault. A kaiju has appeared. It's Anguirus! Sixth squad, begin your assault!
Power.
on the prize, people.
Two generators have been destroyed.
Down. I guess it might be too much to hope that if he defeats his enemy, he'll forget about the generator. Godzilla has reached Zone 4. Second squad, begin your assault.
My palms are all sweaty.
Data collection is complete. Stationary guns have ceased operating.
Country's finances are everything. This is a disaster.
We have completed the evacuation of the area likely to be affected. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. How did we let it reach this far inland?
The slower we act, the quicker our country falls.
An unidentified signal. Image coming in now. It's Mecha King Ghidorah! First squad, begin your assault.
I've got the skies covered.
Second squad, begin your assault.
Don't go back!
One generator has been destroyed. Your assault. Mecha King Ghidorah has gone down. The area has been destroyed by Godzilla.
Time will tell if we have to bow before him once again.
Where is Godzilla heading? We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla! Godzilla, can we even stop him?
Just look at that. There'll be nowhere left to hide.
Commencing generator shutdown sequence. 300 seconds until shutdown.
Hey, we're sitting ducks here!
First squad, begin your assault.
I've got the skies covered.
Smile for the camera, Godzilla baby!
Second squad, begin your assault.
Cover me!
Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area.
Move out when you've got the data!
Third squad, begin your assault. The generator is losing power. Fourth squad, begin your assault.
Roger.
One generator has been destroyed.
What?
Fifth squad, begin your assault. Identified creature confirmed. It's arriving shortly. ETA in 60 seconds. We can switch to the video feed at the data collection point.
I can barely hold on to my lunch.
The generator is losing power. Sixth squad, begin your assault.
Engaging as I speak.
I'm shaking in my boots over here.
Godzilla has interrupted the shutdown sequence. Godzilla's signal is still active.
Humanity is doomed. Is that what you're telling us, Godzilla?
We're calculating where Godzilla will most likely hit the shore. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. Commencing generator shutdown sequence. 180 seconds until shutdown. Super X, engage. First squad, begin your assault.
Roger that.
Super X will arrive in 30 seconds. Godzilla has entered the data collection squad's area. Super X has arrived. The generator is losing power.
Disaster level by 1.
to three. Fire full metal missiles at will. All units, proceed with attack phase.
Into the hole, buddy!
We've got another one.
How did it get to this point?
I've got eyes on the prize, people.
Super X2 has arrived.
Move out when you've got the data.
Second squad, begin your assault. Super X3 has arrived. From Godzilla's attack. From Godzilla's attack. Super X3 has been damaged from Godzilla's attack. assault. Godzilla confirmed to be alive. Our troops are not.
Humanity is doomed. Is that what you're telling us, Godzilla?
If only we had collected the data in time. And what about humanity's last hope?
Thank you.
Kaiju has appeared. It's Batra. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. All units, proceed with attack phase. First squad, begin your assault.
Thank you.
assault.
Monsters on Earth.
Gone down. A kaiju has appeared. It's Hedorah! There's one more! It's Mecha King Ghidorah! Attention all G4 squads! Commence the operation at once!
Operating.
kaiju has appeared. It's Anguirus. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. All units, proceed with attack phase.
We're doomed. He's invincible.
First squad, begin your assault. Down. A kaiju has appeared. It's Mecha Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. Attention all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. Down. A kaiju has appeared. It's Gigan. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. All units, proceed with attack phase. First squad, begin your assault. your assault.
Monsters on Earth. Wow.
Begin your assault.
What is he made of?
Kaiju has appeared. It's Biollante. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. First squad, begin your assault.
What is he made of?
Second squad, begin your assault.
Monsters on Earth.
assault. Has gone down. Kaiju has appeared. It's King Ghidorah. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. All units, proceed with attack phase.
Incredible!
First squad, begin your assault.
Secondary target identified.
Has gone down. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. Begin your assault.
These things really live here on Earth?
Destroyed. gone down. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mecha King Ghidorah. All units, proceed with attack phase. Something's happening to Godzilla. Fire freeze missiles at will. These should freeze Godzilla and deplete his atomic energy. First squad, begin your assault. Second squad, begin your assault.
Over now. It pops right off him.
Third squad, begin your assault.
We got another one.
Fourth squad, begin your assault.
Moving to engage.
Quarto! Fifth squad, begin your assault. Godzilla has been weakened.
Moving on target. It's so good.
Godzilla has gone down.
We'll be right back.
kaiju has appeared. It's Batra. There's one more. It's Mothra. All units, proceed with attack phase. First squad, begin your assault. Kaiju has appeared. It's Mecha Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads, once. A kaiju has appeared. It's Hedora. There's one more. It's Mothra. All units, proceed with attack phase.
Thank you.
gone down. Kaiju has appeared. It's Anguirus. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. First squad, begin your assault. Kaiju has appeared. It's Mecha Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. Down. A kaiju has appeared. It's Rodan. There's one more! It's Mothra! All units, proceed with attack phase! on down. Kaiju has appeared. It's Gigan. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. Kaiju has appeared. It's Space Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. First squad, begin your assault. Down. A kaiju has appeared. It's King Ghidorah. There's one more. It's Mothra. All units, proceed with attack phase. First squad, begin your assault.
Thank you.
gone down. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. Attention, all G4 squads. Commence the operation at once. Down. We have movement in the area. It's Godzilla. There's one more. It's Mothra. All units, proceed with attack phase. Something's happening to Godzilla. Fire freeze missiles at will. These should freeze Godzilla and deplete his atomic energy. First squad, begin your assault.
Roger.
Second squad, begin your assault.
We've got another one.